the sound of my voice. Let the power of the Holy Ghost come upon you now in the name of Jesus. There is a man to call, there is a God to answer. Every time you stand up with the answer of the word of God, there is no devil that can defeat you.
It's a need to get closer to God. He will open your eyes and teach you what to do. Any woman that is not destiny conscious is boiling the child.
There is no power that can beat the word of God. So the word of God is an unbeatable answer. It's an understatement to say God will answer your prayer. He is an embodiment of answer.